On Tilton's police chief says they spent thousands of hours trying to solve this case, and with the announcement of this arrest and indictment, well, the chief says everyone responsible for the robbery is behind bars. On November 4th of last year, the armed suspects entered the K Jewelers at the Tanger Outlets in Tilton. One man pointed a gun at customers and employees. Another began to smash the jewelry cases with a hammer and scooping up the contents inside. Now, that robbery started a 10-month investigation that police say is now over, with the arrest and indictment of the fifth and final person in connection with the robbery. Tilton's police chief says Delano Nelson was one of the ringleaders, and they believe he is the man seen in the video smashing the cases with the hammer. The chief says at the beginning of this year, they started to get some tips coming in and arrested the getaway driver. That, along with some other evidence they gathered, allowed them to crack the case.
Another big piece for us was locating the mass. A couple people who I hoped in the near future recognize, you know, were sharp and found those masks for us, and we were able to, you know, send those to the state lab and get some evidence from them.
And that was the DNA that was helpful to you, was it? How did that play out?
Yeah, absolutely. We did collect DNA from the masks, and that also played a big factor in how we were able to locate the suspects.
This is one of the masks that was recovered. The police chief says it was found by a DOT worker off of exit 18, and they were able to trace the DNA in the mask to two of the robbers. A police chief here in Tilton says these arrests wouldn't have been possible without the cooperation of numerous agencies, both here and in California. And he says the FBI also was instrumental in leading to the solving of this case. Reporting live in Tilton, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.